careful, everyone!
Did you see what happened?
Yeah, when we pulled this switch, the wall on the other staircase moved.
If you understood that much, we shouldn't have any problems. Let's hurry on.
Okay, let's do this! How about this?
Well, that was passable. Considering how big this facility is, I guess it makes sense that it was used as a military base. And to think that you were part of all this. It's still so hard for me to believe you were stationed here, sent on a mission to destroy Lambda.
That's...
Sophie, please, let me do it instead.
But stopping Lambda is my responsibility. This is not something anyone else can do. Don't worry about me, Asbel. I will protect you, and everyone else.
It's my turn to protect you for once. You've already done so much for everyone. I don't want you putting yourself in danger again.
But you can't beat him, Asbel. Only I can, and I will.
Thank you. Second.
Hey, what's this?
How nostalgic. It has been a while since I have seen an Amarcian key.
A key? So what's it open?
Long ago, it was used in the doors of Amarcian-designed structures.
So, can it open any doors around here?
No, I highly doubt it would have been used in a fortification such as this. There was a time where that style of door was constructed abundantly, but it had grown obsolete by the time I had entered into my deep sleep.
Aw, nuts. Guess it's useless.
No need to run hastily to conclusions. There may still be doors that use such a lock on Ephinia.
Oh, really? Well, I hate dragging around useless junk, but this seems like a winner right here.
Got a second, Hubert? Will you spar with me? Here? Now? Where is this coming from? When the shuttle repairs are complete and we return to Afinia, I may have to fight Richard again.
The man was quite a skilled swordsman, as I recall. You're right to be worried.
I want to save him without inflicting more damage than necessary. And to pull that off, I need far greater skills than I have now.
Very well, then. I should call Sophie over to participate as well.
No, it's okay. I don't want her involved in this.
But
Sophie's become oddly stubborn about the whole Lambda thing. She thinks it's her responsibility to face him alone. I need to prove to her that I can protect her.
If anyone can do so, it's you.
This room should have what we're looking for.
These humanoids seem more complete.
Look out! Huh? What's with the glowing block? It seems to be reacting to Sophie's power.
Here they come! I expect the best from everyone!
Listen, Rocket! Drive away here!
Prepare yourself! Dance like the damned! Instant